the number 6. We're doing so good. 6. It's another miracle Jesus did, and it was at the wedding of Cana. So, this is when Jesus turned water into wine. But what was holding that water? It was 6 stone jars, and he turned them into wine. I wonder how big those jars were.
Let's do an easy one first. Yeah? Let's do 1 + 2 = All right, 1 + 2. All right, so this is 1, and then there's 2. So that must equal 1, 2, 3. 1 + 2 = 3. Yes, we did it.